The Anasazi Building for years has been sitting vacant downtown, a target for crime and even graffiti. But as Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese explains, it's getting a breath of new life.
The dilapidated, crime-ridden, and just plain beat-down Anasazi Building won't stay that way for long.
It's a new day, it's a clean start, the building's going to be finished on the outside.
Recently, Mayor Barry convinced the FDIC to put the Anasazi Building out for the private sector to buy, saying,
"Either somebody does something with this building or we're going to have to do something about it."
The mayor says he was ready to just tear it down, but then a contractor picked up the property. Now it will be transformed.
To get that exterior of that building buttoned up over the next couple of months and then put some retail downstairs and really take an eyesore from downtown and turn it into really a great asset for downtown like we know it can be.
And construction to revive the Anasazi started this week.
You can see the scaffolds are already up for the remodeling of the facade of the Anasazi. And right here at street level will be all of the stores right on Central. The contractor may also decide to put condos and apartments up above.
And now we've got what can be really a special building for downtown back under construction and will be buttoned up very soon.
And Mayor Barry says most importantly, the Anasazi will soon be a building adding to downtown instead of detracting from it. Reporting in Albuquerque, Regina Reese, Action 7 News.